Hi students, welcome to yet another session of my class Reading Fiction. We are discussing Animal Farm by George Orwell. In the previous classes, we already discussed about George Orwell, background details of Animal Farm, then introduced all important characters of Animal Farm, etc. I think all of you are familiar with, that means you have a definite idea regarding the background details of Animal Farm. And you are introduced with almost all important characters in the Animal Farm. And you, at present, you know what you are going to study. And today we are going to discuss a summary of Animal Farm. Actually, this novel is prescribed for detailed study. And at present situation, it is not possible to read the entire novel in classroom. So I am planning to divide the summary into small sessions. Small 3 or 4 or 5 sessions, and now I am going to give you the first session regarding the summary of Animal Farm. Let us discuss in detail. Yes, Animal Farm is a satirical political beast fable. I already told you it is a satirical one and it is a political